I didn't throw the bracelet away. Jake took it back.
Why would he do that?
Because he had second thoughts about spending so much money on me.
Did he say that?
Okay, good.
Sort of.
Well, what exactly did he say?
He said that the bracelet wasn't for me. And that he wanted to give it to the person that he bought it for.
You buy it for Abigail.